Alright, what's up YouTube? Jiggy Randall here, bringing you guys a brand new video. Today I'm going to go ahead and unbox Black Adam on 4K Ultra HD, Blu-ray, and digital. I got this in the mail. I got this for free from my friend Hobbithomevideos on Whatnot, which I got this from a Toyology stream, but Hobbit was gifting a lot of stuff to people, and he gifted me that, which thank you, Hobbit. And if you guys have seen my last video, I unboxed the Insidious 4K Steelbook, which is right here, which was gifted to me by Toyology. So if you guys want to go ahead and see that, link will be in the description below. But yeah, thank you, Hobbit, once again. He's easily a great seller, guys. He's very nice. He's very, very sweet and wholesome. I bought like 15 stuff from him when it was like his first Blu-ray show, which was really cool because most of the stuff that I bought from him was like sealed and packaged. I'm like, wow, that's actually really, really good. And he's gifted to me before, which I didn't even know, because he gifted me a Space Jam Blu-ray, the second one. And I'm just like, wait, how did I get this? And then I looked and it was from Hobbit. I'm like, oh. And yeah, he's been gifting a lot of stuff to people, which thank you, Hobbit. So yeah, let's talk about Black Adam. So I saw this film last year. I thought it was all right. You know, I didn't think it was bad. First half of it was really good. Second half, I just thought it was okay. But yeah, overall, I thought the film was very, very well done. I mean, the visuals in there, the fight scenes, the action was just really cool. Dwayne Johnson as Black Adam was really, really good. I felt like he brought a lot to the character. And I could see this player, I mean, not player, this character being played by no one else but The Rock. I mean, when I heard about it, I'm just like, hell yeah, finally. And then Dr. Fate, played by Pierce Brosnan, was really cool. And then you get Noah Centineo as Atom Smasher, and then Aldous Hodge as Hawkman, I believe. And then I forgot who was the other girl. It was the other girl. Who was that? But yeah, I don't remember. And then at the end, we got that one cameo, which didn't end up happening later on. But yeah, here's the front. You do get Black Adam sitting on his throne. You get the logo, you get The Rock right there, and then 4K Blu-ray digital. And then here's the spine, which it just says 4K Ultra HD, which I hate when my camera does this. Hold on. Focus. Oh my god. There you go. It says Black Adam. It says 4K Ultra HD. And then it just says DC and Warner Brothers. And then here's the back, which gives you a nice description of the film right there on the top. And then I'll show you guys in a bit. And then you get some nice screenshots of the film. You get Hawkman, you get Black Adam, you get Dr. Fate right there. And then that's the girl I was talking about. I don't know her name, but yeah. And then there's Atom Smasher, which I need to focus on this camera. And then you get the special features on the Blu-ray. It shows you instructions how to watch the film on 4K, and then it does come with a digital code. And then you do get your specifications right here, which it has Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos. So yeah, pretty cool. So now let me just go ahead and take out the slip, and let's go ahead and unwrap this bad boy, which, yeah, pretty easy. Alright, cool. So, now that we got that out of the way, hold on, let me just try to focus my camera. Okay, I gotta focus. So here's the front. You get Black Adam right there. Here's the spine, which, let me see, can I focus? Maybe I just gotta keep it still, I don't know. This is kinda dumb. I don't know why it's not focusing. I don't know. Yeah, it says Warner Brothers, DC, Black Adam, and then 4K Ultra HD. Then here's the back. Get the same stuff right here, which let me try to see if I can actually do this. Yeah, it says the nice description of the film, screenshots, special features, and then this one you just get the cast and crew right there. And then, of course, that. So now let's just go ahead and unbox this. So yeah, in here you do get a digital code, which, yep, I'll be using, but yeah, there's nothing in the back, so yeah. But besides that, we do get our two discs in here, so let me just take them out. So here's the 4K. You do get like a nice brown color on there. Pretty cool. And then here is the Blu-ray. Okay, so it has like a nice yellow to it, which is very nice. So yeah, pretty cool. That's all that's inside the 4K Blu-ray and the digital, as it said. So yeah, pretty cool. That was my quick little unboxing of Black Adam on 4K. Once again, I'd like to thank Toyologist and mainly Hobbit for gifting me this. So make sure you guys go ahead and follow both of them on whatnot and subscribe to Toyologist's YouTube channel. And yeah, I mean, this is really cool. I can't wait to give the film a rewatch on 4K. I hope it's good. I mean, it's from Warner Brothers, so yeah, it should be good. But besides that, thank you for watching. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like. Don't forget to comment down below what are your thoughts on the film if you guys have seen it. And don't forget to subscribe, because a lot of you guys who watch my videos have not subscribed yet. So please go ahead and do that if you guys want to see more videos like this. But that's it for today's video, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm